Always start training in a low distraction area. The more that is going on around your dog, the less likely he is to focus on you. You have to keep in mind their recall level. As your dog advances through training, his success rate for respond will increase. If you have not worked with him on responding when he's at the dog park, he might have a hard time listening. You might want to go over the commands with him before letting him run off to play at the park.